Hello everyone, my name is Toropan. Today I will take you to visit the Buddha Statue Garden in Laos. As you can see, this is an air simulation. And it will have 3 floors representing heaven, earth and hell. The top floor represents the gods. The middle floor will represent people. And the lowest level will represent hell. Now let's go inside and see what's there. I still don't see anything. I think Ishallahu alaihi wasallam something. And here it is, this is the level of hell. There are many statues and skulls inside. Let's continue upstairs. This is the human layer. And go to the top floor to see what's there. This is the floor of the fairies. And here is a look down at the panorama below. There are more than 200 large and small statues here. We will start visiting the large Buddha statues below. Construction of the Buddha statue. Garden began in 1962 and was completed in 1971. This is a 40 meter long reclining Buddha statue. Statues here depict humans, gods, animals, demons. The statues have great meaning and profound human values towards Buddhists. The statues here are carved extremely meticulously and sophisticatedly with different shapes showing the uniqueness of the culture of the country of million elephants. In this there are many statues of Hindu gods. Many statues are still covered in green moss. Oh my god, have you seen how this statue looks like a human? He looked and thought a real person was sitting. And this is a god who is half human and half fish. The head is human and the legs are fish fins. Thank you. This is a god who is part human and part snake. And this is the supreme god of Hinduism. Lightning god Indra, this is the god of weather. Storms, sky, god of lightning and god of thunder. In his hands he holds many weapons. And riding an elephant with three heads. And this is the naga snake god with 9 heads. There are also many other gods. This place is right next to the border with Thailand. Only separated by a Mekong River. There will also be restaurants here. And this is the palm tree, a tree that produces fruit for drinking water. This is the Mekong River, and the other side is Thailand. This is grilled banana. Let me buy a bottle of water and then take you around to visit. Lagos are very beautiful. This is the god Shiva, the way to recognize it is to read a chow. Have you seen this statue as Moshi here? It looks so beautiful. This statue looks like it is being swallowed by a snake. They say Buddha statues are probably talking about monks begging for alms. This man said Buddhist is about doing good things, not fighting. On this side is a bowl full of green moss. There is a gong here, I'll give it a 3. There is also a place to ask for ginseng. So I just took you guys to see the Buddha Statue Garden. Hello and see you in the next videos. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Thanks you.